At Nyayo National Stadium in the last group match of the World Cup qualifiers. Both Kenya and Rwanda are already out of the race for Qatar, which makes the match a mere formality. Kenya are still third in the group E standings with 3 points after 5 matches played. Uganda second with 9 points and Mali lead the log.